Want to make crunchy ribs like this? Start by putting on some finishing salt and ground pepper. Then place them in a rotisserie rack. Set it on your Napoleon grill. Put in a tray with wood chips. Smoke and grill the ribs until they look like this. Juicy, tender, crispy.